I'm Richie Paolo Rivero of DLS Eugene Archers, playing guard position.
Hi, I'm Mae Escudero. I am from De La Salle University, and I am the courtside reporter for DLS Eugene.
Paolo is very ragged. Look, as in, like, streetwear.
For me, I like to go for simple but classy.
I thought she's a home artist. Pero after how many days of being with her, parang okay naman. Simple.
When I first met Richie, akala ko mayabang, to be honest. But then I was able to interview him for the first time when I watched their training. And makulit pala siya. He's very talkative and I don't know, but he's really nice. I'm excited because this is something new, it's different, and I'm excited to see what he'll pick out.
Yeah, I'm excited because you get to choose your own design for your courts. Whoa.
I noticed because after the games, when for example we have a team dinner or something, Richie always wears something that is comfortable but at the same time stylish. So I went for a parang bomber jacket. Of course, kailangan green because masal. And the shirt is simple but at the same time streetwear because it's sort of long. And then plain jeans because you can never go wrong.
Yeah, same because I feel like comfortable with it and it's actually what I wear now every time, like ragged long streetwear, super chill.
Oh yeah, I would because I like to go for something very comfortable and at the same time it looks put together, you know, even if it doesn't look like it's much. And yeah, I feel comfortable when with it, so good job. I enjoyed it because I like fashion, so finding something that he would, that I would think he would wear was sort of easy. I think it was more of, oh, I was sort of overthinking a little bit, you know, trying to mix and match the things, but I would do it again. It's fun. It was fun.
Actually, styling isn't my thing talaga. Pero, yun, buti nga, simple lang naman yung style niya, so, it fits also. I guess wala ka future
system. Wait, you know what? Ako, I wouldn't because being quarantine reporter was really my dream since I was in high school. So I wouldn't trade it for the world.